Here's his office claiming that he deserved another shot at the Intercontinental Championship. Pat, Chad Gable has now had 5 opportunities at the Intercontinental title and has not been able to get the job done. Counting Gunther and Sami Zayn, Gable's had 5 chances to win the championship. See where you started?
I love this. One big SOB.
Look at how small Chad Gable looks compared to Braun Strowman.
And that's his
Gable was looking for a German suplex on the 385-pounder to start.
You talk about the physical appearance of Chad Gable looking small, but how about inside? He's a tiny little man. And that has obviously been displayed over the last month and a half, 2 months, as he's been treating Alpha Academy horribly.
Yeah, and I agree with that. I mean, he's a tremendous competitor, though, Pat. I mean, let's not make any mistake about that. He's a former U.S. Olympian. Chad Gable runs into a boot by Braun Strowman. How about this? You're trying to get back on a winning streak, and you have to face that man.
Yeah, Adam Pearce has really thrown his fastball today.
This guy, this is a bully. Y'all don't have to put up with this crap.
Well, Strowman explaining to the rest of Alpha Academy that Chad Gable is a bully, and you saw Maxine. He's out here not only in a boot, but also a crutch because of what happened to, this past Saturday at Clash at the Castle, when Chad Gable inadvertently tossed into Maxine.
Inadvertently that. Chad Gable stinks. Bad things happen to bad people. That's how the universe works. But Otis had to carry Maxine out here. Otis, good person. Maxine, by all accounts, good person. Tozawa, good person. Just being conned by somebody who suffers from responsibility deficit disorder.
How many times you gotta do this?
One way to put it.
You know I hate bullies.
And Chad Gable are gonna turn it around. Armbar now on top rope. Got a 5-count to break. They have done the damage.
That's how it's done, you moron.
Well, Gable, as he's hanging upside down from the rope, still mouthing off for the rest of Alpha Academy and pays for it. Gable may be down and out. Chad Gable in trouble against Strowman. Rally against Braun Strowman, the monster of all monsters. During the commercial break, Pat McAfee was screaming at Gable, saying, what does it feel like to be beaten up and bullied around like Strowman's doing to you, just like you to Alpha Academy? See what you've started?
I love it.
In America now. Oh, and what a beal! And Strowman's done playing games.
He's 6'8". He just tossed Chad Gable to about 8 foot across the ring. And that's what one big SOB can do to any bully.
Well, the freight train,
Corpus Christi.
The freight train is now on the tracks. And Chad Gable trying to avert disaster. And he just shoved Tozawa into Strowman. Tozawa, a human shield for Gable. Oh, it was. And now Strowman using Tozawa as a weapon to send Gable back into the ring.
From shield to torpedo, that's Tozawa's night.
Ooh, and right to the leg now of Braun Strowman as Gable tries to cut Strowman down to size.
Any cowardly move Chad Gable will use. We know that from
And Strowman, oh my goodness, power slam, cover on Gable. And Chad is done. So much for the winning streak. This is incredible. Braun Strowman about sending Chad Gable through the mat.
Big country stone, monster of monsters, showcasing his power and his hatred of bullies. Chad Gable has a nice dish of comeuppance here in Corpus Christi.
Oh, who's he gonna blame for this loss now?
Well, certainly not himself. He's a narcissist.